Here we are.
Where are we going? This way? That is a big no. Okay.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Really? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Rose, thank you for subscribing. Welcome on in. YOLO. There we go. Hi. Oh my. There we go. This way. How are you today, Rose? Just a leaf. Gooseberry.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
What? Where?
Let's see.
Oh, huh. Rose.
Zora.
Thank you for 5 gifted. I think my sound alerts are broken again. Oh, there it is.
Nice!
What? Oh, wrong button. Doing good just at work today? I am good. I get to play Kingdom Hearts again because I forgot that I didn't beat it. Done playing some Hades. Yes, Kingdom Hearts 3. We gotta beat this game. Gotta get ready for Kingdom Hearts 4 and Missing Link. Yeah, it's okay. It's a good game to just sit back and take your time with. No! Can't end if you don't beat it. That is true. Can't end if you don't beat it. Level up. Heck yeah. Oh, where'd you go? Oh, right there. Where'd they go? Oh, okay, over. Oh, oh. Oh, I thought there'd be ingredients there. Oh, well. At what point did you stop playing at, Rose?
Hey, that's Elsa. But who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Darkness?
Let's move!
San Francisco. Oh, I haven't gotten there yet. You get to go to California, huh? that? Oh, okay. Towards the end of the game. Okay.
Here we go. So long.
Okay. That was interesting.
See ya. Take this.
Oh, okay. Okay. So I'll take that. Big Hero 6. Ah, okay. You know, I was thinking of doing the same thing. Even though I haven't beaten them yet on my Switch, I haven't beaten them on Epic either. But, anyway. That being said, yes. I think Steam achievements would be fun. Is that it? You're trying to catch a guy up there, I'm guessing? I'm not sure. Alright. Where are we going? Going this way? This must be the way to go. Anything you stream will be on PC. Oh, alright. That's the way to do it. Do we have to fight him again?
Him again? Hey! You better not have hurt our friends!
Huh?
Yeah.
Hey!
I understand. I understand that. Lugging a PS5 around.
Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side!
Oh, we're gonna team up with Marshmallow?
Elsa.
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey! We should team up, big guy.
Team up!
Come on! We want to help her too! Why not?
Hogwarts Legacy is so much fun.
So, what do you say?
I gotta replay it and beat it with every single house. I did the evil with Slytherin.
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
So I gotta beat it as good for Hogwarts and then just whatever for the other two.
Come on!
Wait for us!
And it took forever to 100% that game, too. Where am I going? Oh, here we go.
See ya.
Let's do that. All right. That's a soothing stone. I don't even know what that does, but we got it. We go this way? think so, but okay. Oh yeah, here we go. Should we go up and around? Oh, okay. It's like a sword in the stone, but not. Oh, hello. Nice. What is this? That's nice. That's nice. What's the finish look like?
You need to kill.
Oh, that's cool. Dang. Alright. Follow the key. Ooh, save point. I am down for that. Save. Taking your sweet time.
Stop it! Huh? Put me down!
That's Kristoff! Do me a favor and wait here. If you come along, Kristoff might freak out.
Alright.
No, Sand. We're not going back. She's with her true love.
Kristoff!
Sora.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm glad you guys are safe.
Where'd Anna go?
She's back at home.
Huh? Something happened?
Anna was struck in the heart by Elsa's ice magic. If the ice isn't removed, she'll freeze forever. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. So I took her back to Arendelle and her true love, Hans.
But what about you?
What about me?
I sort of assumed you guys were...
No! I just keep her from getting lost.
Really? Oh, but you seem so...
Perfect together!
Yeah.
You could finish each other's sandwiches.
What? Anna.
Elsa.
Is that where Elsa is?
I wouldn't question a giant man of snow.
Elsa and Anna might both need our help. Let's go! Storm's getting worse.
Okay.
There must be some place we can use this.
We got to get out of the storm.
Yeah, oh, okay, I gotcha.
The wind's just making it colder.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
We got a way to break in the storm.
Yeah, it's too strong.
There we go.
Wait till the wind stops.
Yeah, believe the big snow giant and his roars. Yes, yes. We gotta go that way. We gotta go that way. Come on.
We should be safe here!
That's nice. Just keep going. Ha ha ha. Goose Morning Evil.
Ooh. I say we rest here for a bit.
A Damascus.
Look! He's protecting us from the storm!
Oh, look at that. Make it.
Okay, guys. The storm's died down.
Gorge! I hope Anna and Elsa are okay.
Hurry!
To see some Disney stuff.
Anna. What?
That's new. I don't remember this being in the Disney film. Darkness. All right. Right,
really
I know.
Think this will help
Imagine
Anna?
If the darkness had been in the Frozen movie.
Know. But we better try something.
All right, we're gonna take out a
Watch
giant wolf.
That.
Thing. All right, let's do that. All right, here we go. Oh, come on. I don't even think I'm hitting it. Alternate story, alternate timeline. Man, you guys are getting all the... Come on. Can I not hit it? All right. Okay, we're gonna take out a meteor now. Can I... What am I doing here? Hiding? Running? It is, isn't it? Use Sub-Zero to repel darkness. Okay, here we go.
You got this! Come on! You're out of here!
Back to fighting with magic. You once. Look at that. And you hit me like 15 times.
Nice.
Just do that. Hey, look at that. I can finally hit you. Where are you going? Something before I use that second form, unless. Alright. Go.
See ya.
Demon, welcome on in. Thank you for the daily tax.
Go get him! Go get him!
Oh. Time to repel the darkness again. Nice cutscene. Well, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Spin my key. Alright. You're stunned. No, you're not. Okay, never mind. Yeah, you went after a smaller head. come on, come on, come on. Heck yeah. It's a nice small boss. Fireworks. All right. And then we wake up and it's just a dream. Oh, is that really what happens? Well, we all had the same dream, I guess, so that probably not.
Huh?
Then again, it is Kingdom Hearts.
Oh.
Has filled both their hearts with light.
Larxene!
Two in one world. Definitely didn't see that coming.
First Marluxia, now you! What is this all about?
Oh, I see. So you bumped into Marluxia. Then why am I explaining this again? I told you before. The new seven hearts. If you mess up, and don't find your seven Guardians of Light. We're gonna need another group to fall back on.
Leave innocent people out of it!
Oh, look at this tough guy, such a big boy now. Well, maybe you should do your job and find the other Guardians of Light.
Please, like you found your 13. The King said you're one Seeker of Darkness short.
Oh no, we're set.
They have all 13? Then, if we don't find our seven, they'll go after Elsa and Anna.
It'll be okay. They're strong.
And now, it's her turn.
You're right. They have each other.
Anna.
Oh, Elsa.
You sacrificed yourself for me.
I love you.
An act of true love will thaw frozen heart.
Love will thaw. Love.
Elsa?
Of course. Love.
Now, if Snow really did that in real life, that'd be amazing. Driving down the interstate and the snow just melts upward. Man. Another world down. A keyblade with an emphasis on magic. Blizzard and Blizzard. That's nice. All right.
Oh.
Sorry we're late.
It's okay. You got here as fast as you could.
The organization claims to have their 13 darknesses.
Do we believe it's true?
I don't know.
Yeah, Soria is great.
But there's
Smash
something
Bros.
Else they keep mentioning. They're after a new 7 hearts, which seems to be code for let's go bother more princesses.
Well, as the original princesses of hearts, time for protecting the pure light has ended. They have passed the light to others. Our enemy must certainly be cognizant of this. If the new 7 hearts is what they wish to call them, so be it.
But Kairi hasn't passed on her power. Is she one of the new 7?
She must be. But
hey,
still, she chose to wield a keyblade and fight with
Look
us
one
as
in.
One of the guardians
Thank you for
of
resubscribing.
Life.
Yeah.
14 months, wow.
We haven't found Kairi yet.
Hey, at least we tracked down Ventus. Vanadis told us that he's inside Sora's heart.
And so did Ansem the Wise and his data, so it almost certainly must be true.
Oh, that's great! Now we can rescue Ven!
Maybe. Except Aqua's the only one who knows where he's hidden. We still have to find her first.
I'll go.
What?
Is that wise?
You need the power of waking, Sora. Do you have it?
No, probably not.
No? Probably not.
Without that power, you are not ready to face the realm of darkness.
Come on! What's so funny?
Sorry. Master Yen Sid knows you a little too well. He said you'd try to stage a half-baked rescue.
Yeah, laugh it up!
Sora, huh? I know you're volunteering because you're worried about me and Mickey.
Yeah.
Well, thanks. But the power of waking's important. You can come to the rescue once you've got that. Sound fair?
Yeah. All right. But be safe. No reckless stunts.
Yes, sir.
Show us the reckless one.
No, not exactly. He just doesn't think.
If only he listened to Master Yen Sid the way he listens to Riku. That would be a good start.
I'm listening now.
Very good. Sora will continue his journey to build his powers, while Mickey and Riku will focus on the search for Aqua.
Yes, sir!
So why are you back?
So much storyline. So great.
Nice way to greet your old partner in crime. So, why do you think the old geezer took us back? He must know we backstabbed the organization when Xemnas was running it.
Xehanort doesn't care about you or me. To him, we're nothing but empty husks. The old organization was the same. Xehanort needs 13 vessels to hold his essence.
Husks? Not me. You up for another coup?
Oh, please. You couldn't do it last time. You gotta play it smart, like me.
What? You're not smart?
Well, you heard what Marley said. I don't have to be smart.
Or capable, or likable, or attractive. A cereal bowl would make a better vessel.
Whoa now, you are way out of line. I am extremely imposing, and I want to be, which is admittedly almost never.
Why haven't you gone to any worlds? Are you slacking?
Course not. I got benched.
Huh?
Syx brought Vexen on board. They must be planning to use replicas.
Those wind-up toys?
Oh, no. The replicas are way more real than you remember. I mean, one stole my spot.
Of course it stole your spot. You're dumb as a brick.
Hardy har.
Vexen's latest replicas are no mere puppets. The Riku replica we used in Castle Oblivion was just a prototype. The next replica, the one crafted from Sora's memories, was real enough to join our ranks. And Vexen claims the new ones will be human in every way, if he ever finishes them.
Oh. The thing is, I kinda told Sora and his nitwits that we're ready. My bad.
Let them believe as much.
Ugh, Xemnas.
If they think that we have all 13 darknesses, then they will panic. And panic leads to a lack of preparation.
Yeah, totally.
Why is this thing a member again?
Hey now, pointing is rude.
The first 6 members of the original organization were all apprentices to Ansem the Wise, and the 7th and 8th members joined thereafter. The 13th member was Roxas, a Keyblade wielder. So, what about you? How do you suppose I chose numbers 9 through 12?
Because our hearts are uber powerful.
Wrong. You have been brought together for another purpose.
What? So that we can rot away on the bottom rung?
Ugh. You're in two? What is this organization rehash?
I happen to play an important role. No one benched me.
You were listening? So not cool.
One must hold one's cards as long as necessary.
What important role? That stupid box that Zigbar claims is real, but won't tell us a thing about?
You'll just have to ask Zigbar that. Now then, Xemnas. What is this purpose? You didn't invite us back for old time's sake.
You four are going to reveal your greatest secret. The ancient Keyblade legacy that slumbers within you.
Oh, what? All right.
Hey, Sora!
Pathways to new worlds are open. To visit a new world, you'll have to reach it on your gummy ship. Once you've reached the world, you'll be able to warp back to it at any time you like. That sounds great. Where are we? Ooh, look! It's San Francisco. Should Should we go to the Caribbean? Let's go to the Caribbean. Let's go. Got our dragon set up. How do we fly this thing again? Grounded GO7, grounded GO4, grounded GO1, ooh. Oh, hold up. Is that a... Well, end of the world? Not right now. I want to see what... That is right there. You're gonna hit the wall, aren't you? Yep, that's fine. That's fine.
Let's see.
That's rather annoying. Okay, yeah, fine. Yeah, let's go. Hello, worlds. This is Sora. Me and the other two half-pints are on a new adventure. It begins Donald, Goofy, pint and a half. I never really understood hashtags.
Pirate's life for me. The crack in left from the ocean brine. Look out, me heart is your home.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
And to the locker that sparrow can find. Look out, me heart is your home. Yo ho, yo.
Thank you, T. You take care as well. I hope your sciatic gets better.
God is thought in a sparrow save. Look out, me heart is your home. And brought a blackguard back from the grave. Look out, me heart is your home. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. The flying Dutchman is on the hunt. Look out, me heart is your home. To punish a sparrow for his affront.
Monkey, welcome on in.
Yo ho, yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. Within the chest his secret sleeps. Look out, me heart is yo ho. The heart of David Jones still beats. Look out, me heart is yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Why are you so happy?
'Cause we get to be pirates again.
Yep, you always did like this world.
How could anyone not? Still, it's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship.
Do you have any idea where we're going?
Where else? The edge of the world!
Captain Sora!
Oh?
What ails you, Mr. Goofy?
The edge of the world!
Aye!
We're running out of sea, sir!
Aye! We're running out of sea!
Oh?
Running out?
Looks like we get to go off the edge. Are we going to Davy Jones's locker? Caribbean. I don't know why my brain was like, mini game of driving a ship. All right. But no, that's not going to happen. Oh, sand.
Where'd we end up this time?
We've been walking forever.
I'm exhausted.
Some pirates. We won't get anywhere without a ship.
Hello, Soul.
A ship?
Sora, this is dry land.
Oh, boy!
It is a ship!
It's the crabs, right?
There, Sora!
Huh? Jack Sparrow!
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Sure is!
Hey, Jack, where are we? Oh.
Belay that! Ship absconding!
Huh?
Help me catch the pearl before she gets away!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Oh, we actually have to. Okay. Help Jack catch.
Come back,
before it escapes.
Ship.
Okay.
We better get rid of him quick!
Or just run past.
Who's shooting at us?
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
Yeah, we'll just keep going. Had to double type before I remember about the crabs. Ah, yeah.
Here comes some more!
Get away, you barnacles!
Alright. That's cool. Come on.
Don't get hit!
There we go.
That's who's doing this.
Owen said you could use my ship.
Take out the Heartless. Where are you going? There we go. And then we do that. And I did nothing.
Okay.
Oh, let's just do this. That's a whole lot better. Oh. Sword to the face. Doesn't feel very good. Counter kick. Huh. Seemed to be awful. The camera is not the greatest. The controls? Eh, they could be better. It's just a lot of pressing A. As opposed to Hades, where you're constantly pressing, like, YB, YB, YB.
Jack! Mr. Gibbs!
Aye, Captain.
I thought so. I expect you're able to account for your actions, then.
Sir?
There's been a perpetual and virulent lack of discipline upon my vessel. Why?
Sir, you're in Davy Jones' locker, Captain.
Davy Jones' locker?
I know that. I know where I am. And don't think I don't. I'm in Davy Jones' locker. Assuredly.
Oh, Jack Sparrow. Barbossa!
Oh. Ah, Hector! It's been too long, hasn't it?
Aye, Illa de Muerta, remember? You shot me.
No, I didn't.
Sora, we meet again.
Huh? It's lovely to see you all.
Oh, Will! Elizabeth! Is something about you different?
Yeah, you look all swashbuckly.
Well, I've seen some adventures. But I never thought I'd find you here.
Speaking of, where exactly is here? What's all this about a locker?
Davy Jones' locker. Jack neglected to repay a certain debt to Jones. So Jones sent the Kraken to devour Jack.
Yeah, he looks and that's how he ended so much up more here. Cartoony.
Then, Davy Jones' locker? You're saying that we've gone beyond...
Beyond the grave?
Yeah. Mm. And we're here to wrest Jack from his fate.
Tia Dolma. Out and about, eh? You add an agreeable sense of the macabre to any delirium.
He thinks we're a hallucination.
Complete with these three masqueraders.
Jack, this is real. We're here. We've come to rescue you.
Huh? Have you now?
That's very kind of you. But it would seem that as I possess a ship and you don't, you're the ones in need of rescuing. And I'm not sure as I'm in the mood.
Jack! Cutler Beckett has the heart of Davy Jones. He controls the Flying Dutchman.
He's taking over the seas.
And he must be stopped. The Brethren caught his cald.
Leave you people alone for just a minute and look what happens. Everything's gone to pot.
Gone to pot.
I'm lost. What's going on?
Well, sounds to me like this Beckett fella they mentioned is trying to conquer the ocean.
Oh.
The sea that runs around the water.
Yeah, no conquerors.
Yeah.
Listen, Jack. The world needs you back something fierce.
And you need a crew.
Why should I sail with any of you? Four of you have tried to annihilate me.
Jack, we're on your side.
So you are, mates. I never could have caught the Pearl without you. Sora, Donald, Goofy, you're hired.
All right.
Now, as for the rest of you...
See you, Dolma. You're in.
Gibbs, you can come.
Hey, hey.
Weigh anchor, all hands. Prepare to make sail.
Jack. Which way you going, Jack?
Right then, Mr. Sora, the helm is yours. Provided pass muster.
Huh?
You pass muster.
See that island there with the two peaks? Prove you can reach that. And the open sea is yours.
Okay.
Aye, aye.
Reach it? Speed up, L, slow down, steer left and right. Fire the cannons. All right, let's figure it out.
Jack said to head for the island straight in front of us.
Easy peasy. Do, 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 do. Oh, look at that.
There's Heartless on those ships.
Ready the cannon.
Take this.
All right. Just gonna take you down. Okay. Where'd you go? Let's try the other way.
Mind your heading! Don't lose sight of the enemy!
Yeah, I already did. Oh, there you are. Hello. Right. There we go. Oh, hello. More team attacks. That's an interesting slot attack. Okay. Sea of Thieves. I've never played it. Is it any good?
So, we do have a destination, right?
Oh, I can't tell anymore.
Jack is just making it up.
Colleen, enjoy your lurking. Thank you for resubscribing. 20 months, wow.
Cast your fate with Jack Sparrow, and you'll soon be sharing in the wrath of Davy Jones.
The guy Will mentioned? Who does he think he is, anyway? And what did Jack ever do to him?
Truly.
New changes added. All right.
You don't know who David Jones be. And you say you be men of the sea.
Let's put it this way. We're from another sea.
Aye now. Jack and David Jones' fate be intertwined. Jones, him raise Jack's precious pearl from the depths and make Jack captain for 13 years.
13?
In exchange, Jack promised to give Jones his soul as payment. But 13 years pass, and Jack failed to return. So Jones, him send the Kraken to devour Jack, taking him and the pearl back to the depths. But if Jones learn that witty Jack cheat that fate, him gonna punish Jack even worse. And Jack's friends too.
There is. Oh man, that sounds fun.
You mean that the Kraken's gonna eat us?
Let the Kraken have a crack. I ain't scared.
Not scared at all. That be rare. Most mean, dim run for land at the mention of the Kraken. Not you. But Jack be scared. He want to be free of his debt to David Jones. That's why him need the box.
Box?
Oh, it be a chest where David Jones lock away the part of him that hurt.
His heart.
The pain cause him was too much to live with, but not enough to cause him to die.
And what part of him is that?
Him heart.
Oh, how does he do it? A creature absent a heart, and yet somehow able to keep existing. Not even my finest replica can claim that achievement. The secret must be in that box. I have to know what mysteries it contains.
I believe our orders were to find the box and seize it.
No more.
Put a leash on that runaway curiosity.
Always so short-sighted. Why would the organization seek me out just as soon as I was recompleted? If not to affirm my intellectual prowess and invest in my research. Every stride I make is a stride for all of us.
Oh, really? And what exactly are we striding towards?
Luxord, do I detect a hint of treachery in your words?
What? Don't be absurd. But to be clear, I serve the organization. I don't share your need to please Xemnas. He's good at wrapping you around his little finger. Always has been.
All I desire is the freedom to continue my research. Ansem the Wise refused to nurture my talents. So I cast my lot with Xemnas. With Xehanort, rather. Simple as that.
I see. And you don't care how he uses your research?
Not in the slightest. All that concerns me is that I complete the perfect human vessel.
Oh my.
That's all well and good. But I know this world better than you. Kindly stay out of the way.
Oh, of course. Considering those pests have shown up, I'd hardly get anything done.
I already know what to do with the pests. Then you can resume your stuffy studies.
That's my boy. I'll be watching from the shadows then.